came to make a point that Shell is profiting from the receding of the ice due to climate change to exploit for more oil.
This week they have begun drilling in an area of the Arctic that used to be covered in ice until very recently. So they are, if you like, taking complete advantage of the situation, but they are also the cause of the situation. And instead of being asked to stop trading and being held to account, they're continuing to make profit